Hello everyone, there's a good announcement which has come from SPGN, one of the most esteemed university and campus that we have in India, among the top 10 Indian national universities for the MBA program, which is for MBA 2021 program from SPGN. The recent announcement which has come from SPGN actually details on a very important change, unlike the previous year, that is not going to be considered as an application examination for the SPGN admission, unlike previous year where CAT, ZAT and GMAT were the three examinations. This time they are focusing only on GMAT and CAT. Predominantly it's going to be CAT for Indian students which for the next year 2021 admission. Let's first look into the important dates. For the important dates, the application begins on 28th of September, which is in this month itself, and the application closes on 27th of November. We know CAT is going to be on 29th. So, सबसे पहली बात तो ये कि people who are damn confident that they will score really good in CAT examination should only apply. People who are serious should only apply. अगर आप if you are giving CAT only for the sake of experience, do not apply for SPGN then. There are a lot of parameters which SPGN will look into it in a very subjective manner, in a very detailed manner before they consider your application for the next year admission for 2021. Yes. So FMS, MDI Gurgaon, Great Lakes and SPGN are the four colleges. For top colleges whose application actually starts before the CAT exam itself. So only if you are too sure, if your preparation level is going too good, then only you apply for the given colleges. But yes, it's one of the very amazing campuses that you can explore for your MBA in the upcoming year. Let's look into a detailed manner that what the selection process will entail, what all things. So I'll give you the detailed justification and explanation with respect to the kind of question that they ask you in the application form, but holistically they will look into the overall profile of the candidate. Unlike any other college, let's say IIM or any other non-IIM, which will give you certain pointers on your applicant profile, certain pointers on your CAT score. So let's say for IIM Ahmedabad, they give 65% weightage for the CAT score and 35% for the applicant score. Now especially in SPGN, there is no such dimension or matrix like this. So they will look into it, both the things together. First, the profile should be good. On the level of profile, then they will consider, okay, whether your cutoffs have been met or not. Okay, so the first thing that they will look into surely is your overall profile. In your profile, what all things will come into picture? One is your academic background. In the academic background, your class 10th, 12th graduation or post-graduation score or CA or any other certification course which you might have done, there should be academic consistency in this course. There should not be too much of a fluctuation. It shouldn't be the case aapne ek jagah 10th mein 70 nikala hai, fir 80 nikala, fir 90 nikala hua hai. So there are a lot of ups and downs. So they want consistent performance, 85, 90, 95. It should be on the same lines. I'm not giving you any specific marks, but it should be a consistent performance what they're looking to. Second is work experience. Now what is work experience? Unlike CAT, which will just judge you on the level of number of months of experience which you have gathered, SPGN will actually look into it from the subjective matter. What is the relevancy of your work experience profile with the kind of specialization which you are planning? Good to go with. For example, let's say aapne maan lo ki aap ek IT company mein kaam kar rahe ho aur aapko karna marketing hai. So aap usko justify kaise kar paoge, wo aapko dikhana padega. Wo client management role se ho ya consulting role se ho ya project management role se ho, jahan pe aapne kuch marketing initiatives liye hue hain, company ka business development karke dikhaya hua, to you would have to show relevancy and consistency between the work experience profile and the background and the specialization of your choice. Believe me, SPGN form mein aapko pehle hi specialization likh ke dena padta hai ki priority number 1 pe aapka specialization kaun sa hai, 2 pe kaun sa hai aur 3 pe kaun sa hai. Next comes the entrance test score, which is ke bare mein main acche se baat karunga, and the most important part, dekho bhai, academic scores aur work experience sabke paas hoga, jo bhi aaya hua hai uske paas entrance score ka validity to hogi hi. So the most important part is versatility and your achievement. SPGN Form A and Form B details in a very specific manner which asks you to portray all the possible achievements of your life and the versatility traits which you have showed in the entire life tenure of, be it personal life or the professional life. So bahut hi subjective or granular level pe SPGN aapke in charo parameters ko dekhega, tab jaake wo decide karega ki aapko application aapko de admission ya na de. Okay, ye to main round ki baat kar raha hu, aapko GD जो ग्रुप पीआई और पीआई राउंड तक के आने की बात कर रहा हूँ. लेट्स लुक इनटू द क्वालिफाइंग स्कोर. पहली बात यह कि आपका जो प्रोफाइल बेस्ड कोर्स है, प्रोफाइल बेस्ड कोर्स आपके दो लेवल ऑफ एग्जाम्स पाएंगे, एक है कैट, एक है जीमैट. कैट का जो ओवरऑल स्कोर रखा है इन्होंने 85 परसेंटाइल रखा हुआ है, और जीमैट का रखा हुआ है कितना आपका 85 परसेंटाइल। जैट का भी पिछले साल तक 85 परसेंटाइल ही होता था, बट इस साल जैट नहीं है, सो दो एग्जाम से 85। सो आपका अगर आप इफ यू हैव फिनोमिनल प्रोफाइल विच यू कंसिडर योर सेल्फ टू बी एस अ वेरी एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी प्रोफाइल फॉर एनी बिजनेस स्कूल, आपके नेशनल लेवल अचीवमेंट्स, इंटरनेशनल अचीवमेंट्स, स्टेट लेवल अचीवमेंट्स, एकेडमिकल स्कोर्स अगर बहुत ज्यादा अच्छे हैं, सो आपको 85 से 90 परसेंटाइल पे भी कॉल आ जाएगा। एक्सेप्शनल लोगों को 86, 87 पे भी कॉल आता है एंड दे कन्वर्ट ऑल्सो प्रोवाइडेड देयर इंटरव्यू गोज वेल। बट अगर नहीं है तो आप स्कोर जो है वो कम से कम 95 के ऊपर रखो, और अगर आपका प्रोफाइल अबोव एवरेज है तो 95 से 99 तक का स्कोर रखो, इस पे आपको कॉल आने की चांसेस हैं। क्लियर? तो ये तो बात हो गई कि कॉलेजेस आपके जो एप्लीकेशन प्रोफाइल है उस पर क्या क्या दिखेगा। अब हम बात करते हैं आइडियली एक ऐसे लेवल पे जहां पे आपको ये बताया जाएगा कि जो एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म्स हैं फॉर्म ए एंड फॉर्म बी में कितने डिटेल तरीके से आपको क्या क्या चीज पूछी जाती है। ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम नॉट शेयरिंग द नेम ऑफ द कैंडिडेट, बट दिस गाई हुज फॉर्म वी आर लुकिंग इन टू हीज गॉट सिलेक्टेड इन एसपी जेन, ही इज सिटिंग इन 2020 बैच इन टेक ऑफ एसपी जेन करंट बैच। Now, the marks is something which you can see here, and the company that he has worked for has also been known to you. He was from VGDI, and his 10th and 12th scores was 91 and 80 percentage. Now, you would have to mention your specialization number one, which he has mentioned as operation and supply chain. And you would also have to mention why do you think this is your specialization number one on priority. On the level of what parameters you are telling this. So, the parameters that he gave was basically graduation in the related area, relevant in the work experience, and special interest in the area. Okay, and then you also mentioned about the specialization 2, which is priority number 2, mein aap kaun sa rakhna chahte ho, and why do you want to consider the marketing also as a specialization. The next question was about describe your role briefly, jahan bhi aapne kaam kiya ho, you would have to give define your role in 50 words so that they get a clear gist about what level of profile you have been working on. Next is your academic achievements. अचीवमेंट्स आपके एकेडमिक, को करिकुलर, एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलर एंड प्रोफेशनल सारे अचीवमेंट्स आपको लिखने पड़ेंगे। तो जो भी आपके जो अचीवमेंट्स हैं कॉलेज लेवल पे, एकेडमिक लेवल पे, वो आपने लिखे हुए हैं, गुड इनफ। अब जैसे मैंने आपकी बात की वर्सेटाइलिटी की, वर्सेटाइलिटी के नाम पे आप क्या क्या कर सकते हो, बहुत सारी चीजें आपके पैशन हॉबी सब चीज में काम में आएंगी। बट अगर आपके पैशन और हॉबी के लिए अगर आपके पास सपोर्ट करने के लिए कोई सर्टिफिकेट्स हैं, कोई अचीवमेंट्स हैं, दैट इज द बेस्ट थिंग दैट वी कैन एक्सप्लोर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल पीपल मेंशन अबाउट सोशल सर्विस, the kind of NGO work that they are doing, the kind of social cause that they are doing, they have to mention 25 words. Any hobby or passion which you are doing, please mention that. If you have managed any event, please give the details of it in 25 words. Okay? Phir aata hai professional level pe, right? So, if you read the question, it says, briefly describe situations where you had the opportunity to take responsibility on the social, on the personal context. So, aapke life mein aise kaun-kaun se stages the, jahan pe aapne achievements dikhaye hue hain, जहां पे आपने कोई अपॉर्चुनिटी को ग्रैब किया हुआ है और आपने वहां पे रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी भी शोल्डर की हुई है, राइट? ऑन टू लेवल्स, वन ऑन योर प्रोफेशनल लेवल एंड सेकंड ऑन योर पर्सनल लेवल, एंड यू वुड हैव टू रेट द लेवल वेदर यू कंसीडर टू बी इंटरमीडिएट, वेदर यू कंसीडर टू बी हाई इन अ वेरी डिटेल्ड मैनर। दे विल गो इन टू द एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म ए सो दैट दे गेट अ क्लियर जस्ट अबाउट वॉट लेवल ऑफ कैंडिडेट हैज अप्लाइड टू आर इंस्टीट्यूशन. On the personal traits, on the academic traits, on the entrance exam scores, they will look into it from all the given verticals. Okay. Next comes Form B, which is more intense. Form B bharne ke liye kam se kam aapko 10 se 12 din chahenge, because there will be multiple rounds of review which you would have to do. Only then you will be able to understand whether the final update is worth applying to the given school or not. Okay. So if you look into the kind of questions what they are asking you, describe yourself as what your family thinks about you, okay? Then about your friends, about your teachers, about your colleagues, about your manager. So आपके खुद के personality traits को आपकी family, आपके friends, आपके teachers, आपके colleagues, आपके managers किस level पे देखते हैं, and how do they describe you? You would have to mention that. The next question is, briefly describe the adversity faced by you on a personal level and how did you cope up with it. So if at all you have faced any difficulties in your childhood, in your teenage, while you're working, whatever the situation would be, whatever the stage would be on, how did that particular instance shape your entire personality, your thought process, your candidature? You would have to mention that so that they get to know how have you ever learned from your mistakes or learnings of your life. Okay. Next question, state some experience of your formative years and explain how it helped you to shape your overall personality. This is also a very good question. What they want to understand is your personality trait and which all factors actually influence your current personality trait. In your formative years, aapke bachpan mein jo kuch bhi important incidents hue, usko aapko mention karna padega 150 words mein. Okay, next. Now, can you describe a success that transformed your dimension in your current personality? So, your personality is going to be shaped up not just from your bad experiences, but also from your good experiences also, right? So, from your good experiences, to aapke abhi formative jo traits hain, usme kya kya impact hua hai, wo bhi aapko batana padega, right? What are your goals? What are your milestones? What you are keeping for your life for next 5 or 10 years? You would have to mention that because they want to see the alignment between the current candidature of the applicant, the kind of two-year journey that SPGN will give you, and the outcome that you are expecting out of it. There should be a synergy between all of them. And then the last question, describe a situation in which you have believed at a certain situation was morally right, but your point of view was in conflict with the other's viewpoint. Okay, how to handle this ethical dilemma? So ethical dilemma, they will not ask you questions on moral dilemma, but ethical dilemma, you need to have an EQ, very good EQ, to become a very good, great, successful manager. So that's what they are looking you into, whether you have a trait of taking ethical decisions or not. So jab bhi aapke paas life mein, aapke usually aise cases aapke professional life mein hi aate hain. So agar aapne apne manager se, apni companies ke saath, जब भी कभी आपके साथ डिस्कशन पॉइंटर्स हुए होंगे, कोई मीटिंग हुई होगी जहां पे पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू कॉन्ट्राडिक्ट हुए, तो वहां पे आपने एथिकल स्टैंस क्या लिया हुआ है? दिस कुड बी विद योर कलीग, विद योर मैनेजर, विद योर सबॉर्डिनेट, एक्स वाई जेड. सो इट्स अ वेरी डिटेल्ड एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म विच आई हैव शोड यू ऑफ अ कैंडिडेट हु हैज बीन सिलेक्टेड. सो यू वुड नीड मल्टीपल राउंड ऑफ रिव्यू टू मेक श्योर दैट योर प्रोफाइल गेट्स सिलेक्टेड. सो इट्स गोइंग टू टेक सम टाइम. सो पीपल हु आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर पुटिंग द एप्लीकेशन शुड स्टार्ट द फिलिंग अप द एप्लीकेशन वेरी सून, फ्रॉम at least in the month of October, so that you get 2-3 weeks to rework on it and to make sure that you have also shown it to a couple of other seniors and mentors, so that you get a clear perspective about the answers which you have written and the kind of question that they will ask you on that. All right, then, I wish you all the best for the upcoming SPGN application. Stay tuned. Thank you so much.